How's it going, everybody? My name is Austin, and welcome back to another episode of Austin NYTC here. Today is going to be a channel update, you know, just talking about stuff and, you know, moving forward and all that. First off, right, obviously the biggest change is I will no longer be posting YouTube Shorts anymore. I've decided that, they're not something I want to do. I already have a TikTok to post TikToks. I'm posting TikToks onto YouTube and calling them YouTube Shorts. Just, it's not something I want to do anymore, and I'm kind of tired of it. Also, the views on those YouTube Shorts mean nothing now. So, like, what's the point of doing YouTube Shorts, am I right? So, now I will be just posting videos that I think are good, videos that I will edit personally, instead of just, oh, look at this cool video that I did on TikTok here, have my scraps. No, obviously I grew like pretty big, I had not 1,000 subscribers yet, but pretty decent size through YouTube Shorts, but it's time to leave that behind. I think it's time to move forward, honestly. It's time to move forward. And obviously, it hasn't been so great, you know, transitioning. As you obviously know, there's been more longer videos on YouTube, on my YouTube channel, and less shorts, and you can see that the views have not been appreciative, you know. But I just realized I really want to create more meaningful content, so I really hope that those of you who subscribe because you actually do like my stuff, and not just because of a one-time thing, that you do appreciate it. But even if you do subscribe for just one thing, and you never look at this YouTube video ever again, I still appreciate it for the subscription, man. It helps me get to 1,000 subscribers and possibly maybe help me grow in the future and possibly make this a career. That's something I've always wanted to do. So thank you either way, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. And moving on, yes. The second biggest thing I'm probably going to start doing is I'm probably going to start heading towards, I hate to say it, dog. I hate to say it. I don't want to do it, man. But, ah, shit. I bought this new fucking light. That makes it look like fucking daytime or some shit. It's like fucking, but actually it's like, ah, shit, my eyes hurt. It's like 11:36 or some shit. But it's like PM, you know? It's like almost midnight. But it makes it look like fucking daytime. It's actually crazy. But, moving forward, I'm probably gonna do more, what's that kind of content? It's not clickbait. No, it's not. It's not clickbait. It's not porn. But it's kind of like, you know, boys versus girls, you know, how to attract boys type of thing, you know. I'm kidding. I'm not going to be one of those type of channels, but what I am saying is that I will be appealing to the cultured men, and if you know what that means, then you know what that means, alright? Starting from now on, I'm going to be, my main focus is to appeal to the cultured men of society. That is the plan. That is the plan. So, the next couple videos on the YouTube channel will be more cultured, will be more epic, and I swear to God, I swear to you, you will bust a fucking nut to these videos, bro, because I know you will. Because the only reason why I even get high views in the first place is because you fucking saw some boobs and then all of a sudden you got really, really horny and so you liked the video. So that's what I'm going to keep doing. I mean, my biggest videos have been from, what's the best one? Okay, the top 10 things like boys find attractive or some shit. It was me reacting to a TikTok of a girl sticking out her tongue. And it's obviously clear, it's just a bunch of horny fucking 20-year-old millennials and shit. So, like, it's pretty clear what my audience should be, you know. the demographic of just targeting cultured men. So I'm going to be targeting cultured men, all right? Cultured men out there, you have a cultured YouTuber. Please subscribe. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, man. Thanks. Thanks, dog. Thanks, homie. Okay, thanks, homie. But yes, I will no longer be posting YouTube shorts, you know. I'm no longer going to be doing that. It's just, what's the fucking point, man? What's the point? You know, we'll be posting more cultured shit because I feel like that's the shit that, like, I learned my top, like, 5 videos that have been really, really popular have been in some way. Like, fucking 18 plus Squid Game TikTok. That shit blew up insane. Squid Game and add 18 plus and all of a sudden I got a viral video. Like, it's pretty clear where I should be going next, right? Like, I'm always complaining about there's no direction for me. I can't see a direction. Well, clearly there is a direction because people fucking want to see porn on YouTube. And it's just clearly just a bunch of kids or really, really, really dumb adults that do not understand that there's Pornhub. But, I mean, who am I to fucking judge? Who knows? Maybe porn on YouTube is epic. And so, yeah. Thank you so much, guys. It's been real here. It's been real. Alright, it's been real. I mean, I want to look at the camera, but I literally cannot because if I do look at the camera, I'm just gonna, like, fucking die of cringe. Alright, see you guys.